I'm here with Mr. Mossing for the quote of the day.
Thanks, Holden. Today and this week, we're talking about ways to give back and thinking about the holiday spirit and how to at that time think about others. So today's quote is from Anne Frank. But first, I want to mention again a couple of things we're doing in the high school to bring that holiday spirit and bring it to others. So one is the giving tree. Take a ornament off the giving tree and think about getting a gift for someone else in the area. And then also order your yearbook. Just a quick plug there. And then also canned food drive. We have a giving assembly, and to get to that assembly, you got to give some canned goods, and that helps people in need in the area. The other thing we're doing is check out your email. We have a movie bracket challenge that I want every student to take a look at and vote on the first round. The second round will be coming up shortly. And then door decorating. That'd be fun. During advisory, decorate your advisory door with your friends, and then the winner is going to get a little bit of a holiday party. Okay, so the quote of the day.
Oh, man.
The quote of the day is from Anne Frank. No one has ever become poor by giving. Make it a great day, Shawnee.
Thank you.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall.
Yep. What's up, Shawnee?
It's Kyle and Joe from The Announcements. As you guys know, we're your favorite duo. And today we're here to talk to you about
the Kindergarten!
As you guys might have known, and you guys might not know, me and Kyle went around to your guys' advisories yesterday and told you guys about this canned food drive. The assembly, the special assembly that we were talking about, is now going to be next week. So,
next Friday.
You guys have now new and more chances to get these canned foods into your advisories, and if your advisory gets the most canned foods, you guys will win a
pizza party!
Pizza party! I don't know about you, Kyle, but I for sure want some pizza when it is school.
I hope my advisory wins. Pizza in school is just different.
It's just, it hits different, guys, and you guys know what I'm talking about. Also, this special assembly, you are required to bring in 2 cans to attend. 2 cans! That's all you gotta do. You can go through your parents' cabinet, Kroger, Meijer, Walmart, for like $4. $4 is a And also, guys, you guys at this special assembly will have the opportunity to play some really fun Minute to Win It games as me and Kyle are hosting this assembly. It is going to be so much fun. I know you guys, and you guys are going to love this. It is going to be amazing. And also, as we told you guys yesterday in advisory, half the world's population lives on $2 a day, and that is just sad. And it is the time of giving. It's Christmas time. Let's give, guys. Come on. We know you can do it. Let's be in the school spirited. Let's be Shawnee Braves. Let's give back. Let's give some canned foods. And let's play some fun games next week.
See you next week. Let's go.
Ooh,
bang.
Two cans.
That's it. It's kind of awesome, actually.
Two cans, dude.
Wait, how many? Two. Two cans.
Yeah.
Right? Like two.
Not the bird.
No,
just like two cans.
Like 2 cans.
Of like food. Like 2 canned foods. Like food. Yeah. To people who don't have canned foods.
But not the soda cans.
Not soda cans
just
either.
Like food cans. Like
but not like empty bed. Cans either.
No,
just like
no.
It can be cans. Like food, vegetables. Yeah, we'll explain that all later, Shawnee.
Food cans.
Have a great day.
Doing? This wasn't part of the script.
Hello everybody, my name is Aiden, and welcome to the Aiden and Theo Show.
Today we are interviewing Landon. Come on down.
Landon Childers.
Landon Childers. How you doing today, Landon?
I'm doing fantastic.
Gotta talk a little louder. The mics won't pick you up.
I'm doing fantastic.
That's great. You are the first interview on our show.
How you doing?
I'm doing great.
That's
how
you
doing? I'm doing great.
How you doing?
How you doing, Theo?
What's your favorite color?
Green.
And that's it for today. I'll see you in the next one.
Great interview.
That is the best intro we've ever filmed.
Good morning, Shawnee. Today is Monday, December 5th, and there are 20 days until Christmas. And this is Theo.
And Aiden.
Coming to you with your advisory announcements.
Attention, everyone. You know that Repos and Rockbear are gone, but their memory lives on, and you can have a part of that.
How?
You can buy a brick. These 4x8 custom logo bricks can be personalized with up to 3 lines of text to honor, celebrate, thank, or remember a loved one, family, organization, special occasion, and more.
Bricks are $75 and will be available to purchase online on the district website.
Also, you can purchase a $25 mini replica of these bricks.
Reminder that this week is the door decorating contest. The winner will receive a hot chocolate bar and their advisor.
All students who get straight A's for the first semester, this includes the exams, you can earn a Cincinnati Reds ticket.
I want to go there.
Me too.
Please seek out Mr. Mossing with any questions.
Are you looking to give back and help those in need? Great.
We would like you to be on the lookout for the Giving Tree ornaments that will be on the Christmas tree in the main lobby.
And you're asking, how does this work? Well, it's easy.
1. Look at the ornaments. 2. Pick the one that you would like to purchase. 3. Buy the item. And 4. Return the ornament tag with your newly purchased gift to the school.
It's so easy and a great way to give the joy of Christmas to someone in need.
Questions? See Ms. Mitch.
An announcement from Coach Spitzer that volleyball workouts are after school on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday, December 6th, 7th, and 9th, with no workout scheduled on the 5th.
Softball, not volleyball. Attention everyone. If you haven't done so already, please come up to the Health Spanish Hallway and sign the Seikosh's poster that will soon be on display at the benefit for Mr. Seikosh's next Friday evening.
Markers for the signing of the poster are on the round table by the window in the hallway. We thank you in advance.
In sports news and performing arts action, congratulations to boys varsity basketball for winning against Bell Fountain 70-36. Wow, big win.
Tomorrow, boys and girls varsity bowling bowls away at Madison Lanes versus London.
Good luck and go Braves.
Birthday wishes for yesterday, today.
Craig Ruff, William Taylor, and Elisa Bielik.
Celebrity birthday wishes today go out to Walt Disney.
Now time for the fortune of the day. Why do something tomorrow when you can do it again today?
On this day in history, American boxer Joe Louis defended his title challenger, Jersey Wall Walcott, in NYC.
Now time for your weather forecast. Today is mostly cloudy with a high of 47 and a low of 25.
Now we ask you to please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all. Have a great day and keep it classy, Shawnee.
Birthdays were
kind of rough.
I was doing so much.
Open the crowd screams out, screaming your name.